The world of collegiate athletics, no matter what university you look at, is actually much larger than it appears to be on the field. With numerous people away from the action, working in unison to put together an athletic program, whether it's someone as visible as a head coach or someone as behind the scenes as a student assistant. And on Saturday, August 11th, members from the Pittsburgh community gathered at Crestwood Country Club for a memorial golf tournament to celebrate the life of a former Pittsburgh State Athletics employee, Tommy Riggs. After graduating from PSU in 1998, Riggs had worked on the athletic staff for 9 years, touching the lives of people both on and off the campus before passing away unexpectedly in 2007.
Tommy just was a super guy, super, you know, just a good friend, and just, you know, everything about, you know, his days were about PSU. You know, you could tell he was totally focused on a mission. You know, when he had his mind made up that he wanted to do something for the university, for the athletic department, you know, he would put his heart and soul in it to make sure it went through.
As much as Tommy meant to the university and what a good person he was, it's really great to come out here and see all the support and all the people that come out. And, you know, this place was packed before we teed off, and it's just great to see everyone. And then, you know, afterwards, everyone goes and has a good time and talks about him. It's a great celebration. And you get the president of the university out here. And it's just wonderful to see that kind of support, and it's well deserved. And it's really neat that this continues to go on.
Saturday marked the 5th year that both past and present Gorillas showed up in support of the cause, with over $40,000 being raised over the past 4 years of the event's history. To find out more about the Tommy Riggs Memorial Golf Tournament, or to find out how you can get involved in next year's event, go to pittstategorillas.com.